the last few minutes, we've gotten word that two of Ben Carson's top staffers have resigned. His campaign manager, Barry Bennett, and communications director, Doug Watts, have both quit. In a statement, they tell Fox News that they respect the candidate and have enjoyed helping him to get to the top tier status. They also say they wish Dr. Carson the best of luck. So far, no word from the candidate himself. We will bring any breaking news on this story to you as we get it.